welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 13, guys. Day 13 is always just a very special day because on Day 13, it's my dad's birthday. So today we're going to be celebrating my dad's birthday and yeah, I'm going to be doing a little getaway with me right now while I talk about my dad. So basically, today is the 13th of December and on the 13th of December, that is my dad's birthday. And I just wanted to say, he's turning 50 years old, guys. He's turning 50 years old. It's a big age. That is actually a very big age. That is a really big age. But yeah, he's turning 50 years old. And I just feel very grateful actually to God that, first of all, my dad is very present. And I don't want to seem like that girl or whatever, but like my dad is very present and I'm just very grateful to God because of that, because not that I'm comparing myself, but not a lot of people have that in their lives, and for those people that do, they don't really appreciate it, right? So yeah, I'm just very grateful that my dad is very present. Like, there was points in my life where people asked me if like, do I even have a mom? Like in primary, they said, do you even have a mom? Because my dad was just like there, like he makes my school lunch. Like it was just always my dad, my dad, my dad. So I'm just very grateful that my dad is a very present father. And yeah, he's very calm and he supports me in everything that I do. Like literally, if I wanna sell oranges, my dad is gonna buy the oranges and make sure that I start that business. Like, he supports me, okay, and all my other siblings obviously. But yeah, basically that is my dad. And also another thing is he's very like selfless. Like he's not selfish. Like he doesn't only like think about himself. He's like the less selfish person, and he's incredibly wise. You see, if you want a wise person, go to my dad. Is so wise. So my beat today, by the way, is gonna be quite hectic. So yeah, so I just really love my dad so much. And like, if he's watching this, well, when he watches this, I love you so much, dad. Today my beat is gonna be quite a hectic one, but yeah, I think I can beat it up and then I'll time lapse it and then I'll tell you guys what I'm going to be doing, like where we're going, and finalize everything. I don't even know what I'm wearing, like what outfit I'm gonna wear, but it's okay. That's another story, but this is how my makeup looks. I think it's so cute. Okay guys, so I'm all ready. I'm all hot. Okay, I'm all ready, guys. And yeah, I'm basically done getting ready. Just need to put my shoes, figure out which shoes I'm gonna wear. And then I think I'm gonna give you guys a proper fit check when I get to the restaurant or when we get to where we're going. But it's so cute. Everyone's looking beautiful. Everyone's looking nice. But you guys are gonna see that later on. But for now, this is me. Let me make TikToks. Hey guys.
Lobster was just nice, everything was just amazing, so 10 out of 10. Okay, I had the pork belly. It was not bad, it was very delicious. The pork was very delicious, but now there was a little bit of some burnt part, so I'm gonna give it an 8. But it was very delicious.
I gave it a 10 out of 5.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yay!
Hey, yo!
South Africa will disappoint.
Didn't you just say there's not
changing? No, that was just a joke. So. It's coming now.
We're going home now, guys, but then I'll end my vlog at home. So yeah, right now we're leaving. We had a great time at Ethos with my dad for his birthday, and yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoy.